Why is my water heater backdrafting?
I guess that means you have a gas hot water heater.
And while we have always been paranoid about the furnace, now I'm told the water heater is backdrafting.
Backdrafting occurs when the combustion gases, including carbon monoxide that should be vented outside, are coming down the vent pipe and into the house.
I knew what the term meant, but I do not know how to stop it.
One of the first things to check is whether the pipe has blockage. Whether the flexible vent is kinked or metal tubing bent or something fell into the vent, I don't know.
I do not want to know what might have fallen into the vent.
Bird's nests are the most common cause, but it could be any critter standing on it or warming up on it. I've heard of squirrels in dryer vents and snakes in ACs.
I did not think HVAC repair so often involved pest control. Or that fixing my water heater problem could require an exterminator.
If you have a lot of soot, you could simply have clogged up the pipe.
That's a fire hazard.
The solution in this case is cleaning it or replacing the pipes.
And getting the hot water heater burner service so it does not smoke like people are not allowed to anymore.
You can also get backdrafting when there is depressurization in the house so the fumes come back in.
I know we live in the middle of nowhere, but it only seems as remote as outer space.
You can get low pressure that sucks the gases back into the house when the regulator at the gas meter is broken.
That's at least something I know can be fixed.
If you cannot get the root cause fixed, you can try opening a window. It is only in modern homes with the tight seals that negative pressure differentials can exist.
You can get a pressure differential too, if the exhaust fans are not moving as much air as they should.
If you're getting backdrafting, make sure the exhaust fan is set to be on. But if the gas line is leaking, you could get incomplete combustion and extra gas production and maybe backdrafting too.
That's why they put the sulfur smelling agents in it, and I do not smell it.
You would not smell the poor combustion of clogged burner jets.
What else can I check?
Leaky ducts that let heated air into the attic or walls can create the air pressure imbalance. While the return ducts pull more air out of the house, creating the lower pressure that pulls fumes in.
And now we're back to opening a window to fix it until I can get someone in to fix it.